Today we're working on this Galaxy S8 right here. The screen is kind of jacked up when you cut it on, and we're going to change out the screen, and while we got it open, we're going to put a new battery in it. So let's get started. This right here is the new screen replacement for this Galaxy S8 right here. This is the new battery. We're gonna go ahead and change that while we're in here. And this is a screen protector, so hopefully we don't have that problem. And we've already went and bought an SD card here so we can get this put back together. And I just kinda got a little layout here on the kitchen table. I'm gonna probably put a towel down before I start and pay no attention to the Rotolo's Creole cup in the background. Everybody's gotta like a little sweet tea. All right, this is the phone we have right here. This is a Samsung Galaxy S8, and we're going to be changing it because the screen is pixelated and it's not working correctly. Plus, it's got a large crack right there, and it's going across the screen here and here, and a smaller crack right here that's going across the screen here. So we're gonna be changing this out. Now, this is an older phone, so while we're in this phone, we're going to change out the battery also. But we're gonna start by applying heat with a hairdryer, because you gotta apply heat to get the adhesive off the back first. And that's the first thing you want to get off, is the back of this when changing this out. Now, this is the first time I'm doing this, so I may look like an idiot, or I may be doing something wrong. If you see me doing something wrong, maybe you should let me know in the comment section, and I'll try to do it better the next time I do this, which may be 2 years from now, who knows. Alright, I got a gap started right there. We're going to work that around, all the way around. Like this. That was cracked right there. We didn't even know it was cracked. Definitely cracked now. We'll tape it up to keep it from shattering anymore, and I'll get a razor blade to cut it off. need something to go down in there. So I don't lose my progress.
I'd take that out of there if you want me to.
What's that?
That memory card.
It ain't in there. The memory card ain't in there.
No, I'm saying I could take that out if you needed that.
Oh, no. No, it'd be all right. Uh-oh, I done turned the dang thing on. No, I gotta turn it back off. That's not good. What a booger.
Booger Roy.
Yeah, it is. And it has got some glue on it, too, boy. That'll be a good time to trim off that excess tape right there. At least the tape kept it together. So we won't have to worry about that
no
more.
Yeah, I just wish we'd have seen it. We could have got it already had it, but ain't no big deal.
Okay, well, the good part is the camera, this part, usually sticks to this.
But it didn't.
It didn't, so that's good. That's good, because normally you'll be flipping that up.
Right.
And that pops up right there. There's the camera, it's gone out of there. Alrighty. Now let's open up our box. This is the box that we got. High quality is what it says, screen replacement. Alright, in this we have tools.
Where is the battery located?
This is your battery right here.
This is, isn't it?
Okay, here's all the tools.
That it? Same thing?
Yep, that's it. All right, let's take all these little screws out now. Is my magnet at? I think it's in this bag. It's got so many screws stuck to it. Now, Ain't none of the screws wanting to come out. That one came right out. Like they have some kind of retention in them that keeps them from coming out.
Need some tweezers?
No. It's just stuck. This thing is very well stuck. See if I can lay these screws out in the order that I picked them up. And they'll stay there. Okay, there's all of those. All right, there we go. There's that. Set that over there.
A little bit of a chore, wasn't it?
A little bit. All right, now we're gonna pull this up here. Set that to the side. Pull this up here. This up here. Pull this one here. Let's see if I get a smaller one. Right there. That one. Then we're going to use this. Pull up this one here and this one here. And this should come up. Actually, I gotta pull this one here. This one. And then this will come up here like so.
this one here. Little camera from the front.
Yeah, no trouble getting it out too.
All right, let's get all of these out. Wrong size. Let's see. These are different size screws here than these over here. This is the charging port if you wanted to change it out.
So you did all this other, they should have left to put a charging port in that unit, huh?
I guess. It don't have one though. Is that all of them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that's all of them. Just hard to get out of there because of all that glue. But there it is, right there. Okay. And see, the new one has all of this is on here. Even this piece is on there on the new one. Yeah, all that looks good on the new one. Everything. Now, just got to get down in here to this battery, which is going to be the hard part.
Didn't look like it was hard for him to get out of there. I don't know what the hell he did.
There it is. Got it in. Out of 10, it's just a little sticky, a little stuck right there. Let's see here. This is the camera, I believe.
I'm watching something called the...
Okay, we're gonna try this. This battery is wicked glued.
Is that all it was?
Yeah. All right, we got this. There's the old battery right there. Boy, that thing was glued in there good.
I still didn't see what he sprayed there.
After a broken tool, but we still managed to get it. So. Got to get this old glue off of here. Let's see if we can't get it off of here. There we go. That's a start. There we go. Clean as a whistle. Put that in the new piece.
Huh?
Right here.
You had success?
I did. I got it moved already.
How'd that happen? It stuck?
I just pried it in there.
Yeah.
Get this out of here now. And this is gonna go in the new piece, which is right here. Okay, there's nothing else. See, there's something right there.
Tedious little shit, ain't it?
Okay. Let's see. This is here, 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 here. This looks like an empty shell now. All right, let's start the reassembly. That piece right there. Now, this is the camera, so it goes right there. All right, next piece is this right here. Boy, this is tedious stuff, I tell you. Push this. All right, Let's reassemble these little tiny, tiny screws. One's gonna go here. One's gonna go right here. Actually, I better put this part back in there first. Probably be a good idea. That's in there. Okay, there's that screw. I'm gonna put in this one. This one right here. This screw. And last but not least, this tiny screw here. Okay, there's that. All right, this part is next. Pull these up right here. Pull these back out of the way. Pull this back out of the way. Plug this in to that into there. Get up underneath that one. Get up underneath this one. And under this one. Right there. Just like that.
I
All right, we last left off. We needed some parts to finish this up. And what we needed was basically the earphone jack. So we're gonna take all these screws back out of it again. Okay. Let's get this up right here. Unplug the fingerprint thing. This I'm gonna put, it's a little magnet. I'm gonna do this to pick these screws up. All the screws stayed in that, so that's good. Dump them out in a little bit. All the screws stayed in that. That's good. All right. What we're going to replace is right here. This little bitty one right there. It's got one screw in it, as far as I can tell. Keep that screw separate. This up right here. Let's see if we can't get it out of there. We may have to pull it out of this. Let's undo the battery. Battery's undone. Trying to figure out how to get it out of there. I guess we're just going to have to take all these screws out right here. see if it'll raise up enough where it'll come out. Come right on up. Look at that. Right on out of there. It just needed a little nudge, a little persuasion. All right, here is the new one. Really should be careful, and I should be using some kind of anti-static discharge, but I'm not. I didn't have to take these little screws out right here, but I thought I was going to. Let's see, this is the new back glass here, and it of course comes with a cover over the screen. So I have to remember to definitely take that off, or we're gonna have a huge mess up there. But let's go ahead and let's go all the way around the phone and clean all this old glue off. Best way to do it is basically with a fingernail. You know, you don't want to use anything harsh or anything rough. You don't want sand on it or anything like that. Just take your fingernail and rub it on that glue, and it'll rub off pretty good. No problems. And like in this corner, there's a lot of glue in this corner from that old back. Get through with this. I'm gonna grab a Q-tip with some alcohol on it. I'm gonna go around the edges with that before we put the new on there. I'm gonna also clean that lens on the inside, because now's a good time to get to it. Make sure you have a dry Q-tip. And a wet one. Take much alcohol. We just want to get a little bit of that off of there, all the way around. Use alcohol because it dries very quickly and it won't harm the electronics. You know, but you don't want to, do not want to soak it. Just want enough on there to get the job done. Clean this up right here. And this. Barely touching it. All right. Now, actually going to use this right here. I'll use this so there's no lint on here. Okay. I'll peel this off. Peel this off. Now, there's a piece over the camera. You definitely want to peel that off. But you don't want that there. And you don't want that dirty on the inside either. Make sure it's good and clean. I don't know what happened to it, but if you look, some dirt or something on it. So check it before you put it on there. All righty. So. And now you have a brand new phone. Brand new. New battery, new screen, new back. Let's turn it on. I guess I ought to turn that where it can be seen. Working, volume works good. All right, there you have it. And that is how you change the screen on a Samsung S8. And it's kind of difficult, but not too bad. So if you think you can do it, there's lots of videos out there on YouTube. Get out there, watch a few of them. Try it. Do anything you want to do, but you can't never do it if you don't try it. Have a good day. Thank you for watching.